Hello once again everyone and welcome to Spotty Wintra, back to the normal joint, and that is Manchester. I'm in T3 and today I'm off down to Malta. Down there for a few days with my wife Karen, so hopefully we can get something over the weekend spotting wise. There is mainly only one place there, and that's called the Spotters Wall. I'm staying just a few minutes from the place, so I should be able to get up there a couple of times this weekend. Hopefully get something half decent from there. But as of always, let's go spotting. Okay folks, welcome to sunny Malta, and we finally made it, and this is the place. This is called the Spotter's Wall, or as Danny Dyer would say, the wall, which is just up here. That's where we're going to get set up in a bit. At the moment they're not using this runway, it's closed till about 10 o'clock, it's now 10 past 9. They're using the other runway, which is used to be the Lucan airbase one. That's what we're using today, but at 10 o'clock they will change. But they're still coming down here and going on to stand. So we'll get up there now, get set up, and I'll speak to you in a bit. Bye-bye. Folks are all set up. As you can see, it's a really, really good place. You look straight the way across. That's the main pan down there, and at the moment they are using the runway at the top, but we're still taxiing down here and then going on to pan and coming back into this way as well. So, as of always, let's go spotting.
Contact We are always at the risk of something happening. Thank you.
Okay, folks, and that's it from down here in sunny Malta. I do hope you like what I've done. And if you've watched it this far, thanks very much. And on that subject, if you can, please subscribe to the channel. It'd be absolutely brilliant if you do. Give me a thumbs up and tell me in the comments if you think it is rubbish or if you think it is good, just let me know. And a quick shout out as well to Nick from Flying High Aviation, who I've met while I've been down here. I'm sure he'd be happy if he could subscribe to his channel. But as they say in Hollywood, Peterborough, Stockholm, Oslo, here in Malta, and of course not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent, that's a wrap, and I hope to see you again very, very soon on Spotting with Trev. Thank you, and bye-bye.